Okay, here I am at my favorite place for lunch again, and here's what's left on the buffet. I've already made a pig of myself, so I'm not going to eat any more. Just showing you what's on it. Peter Piper Pizza Buffet.